Hey guys, in this video we're going to cover all the modifications I made on my Toyota Tundra. So this video is going to cover everything that I've done to this truck. Like I said, my Toyota Tundra. So any of you Toyota Tundra enthusiasts out there, here are some 5-star modifications you can make. Hopefully the wind's not too bad today. I do got a sock on my sound, so it shouldn't be too bad. But what we can start with is I did a 6-inch lift. Got a 6-inch lift on there. And to give it more height, I added a 3-inch body lift, which I highly recommend. A lot of installers don't want to do it. It takes a lot of time. It costs just as much as the 6. It ended up costing just as much as the 6-inch lift by the time it was all said and done. The kit didn't cost much, but the kit was awesome. It came with everything we needed for that body lift. You can click above. I should have a link to a video on some of the installation of that body lift. So the 6-inch lift, and then we got a 3-inch body lift that gave me 9 inches, and then I added bigger rims and tires. I got 21-inch custom rims, and then also added bigger tires. I was able to get 37-inch tires in there. Now, I did make that modification on the frame before I did the 3-inch body lift. I kind of needed that on there, but now that I have the 3-inch body lift, I got way enough clearance. I can actually go to a bigger tire. But what I'm going to add later, I'm going to add some spacers on there. I'm going to add 2 or 3 inch spacers onto front and back. 3-inch spacers. Going to be installing them next week. I had to order custom studs. The studs were too short. That's one of the things they don't tell you. When you install 2-inch or 3-inch spacers, you're going to have to replace the studs for this Toyota Tundra. And I'll leave a link for these in the description. I got these on Amazon. So, but just to continue that, coming around here, as you can see, I added those headlights. I'm going to leave links to everything that I purchased. Most of it I got off of Amazon. If there's something I didn't cover in there, you can always just put a comment down below and I'll post it. And then I added that front bumper. I also added the grill. I purchased that on Amazon along with those lights, as you can see there. And when I did that 3-inch body lift, you could now see the sway bar. So I painted that below, kind of just to match, because it kind of blended in. You couldn't really see it with that body lift. Now you can see it, and with it painted, it really, really emphasizes it. You can see it from back here. Just looks awesome. Just continuing around this car here. And what was awesome with the 3-inch body lift, I also ordered the guards in there to cover that up, front and back. So you can't really see that it was lifted up that high. And then I popped in a new antenna, swapped out the antenna. I got some mirror covers, just covers. They kind of just popped over the existing mirror. Same thing with the door handle. Got door handle covers because they were chrome. The mirrors were chrome. Just kind of blacked them out. Quick little updates. And obviously I got a full wrap because of my business. I got the braille on the windshield. I got the windows tinted. They're the improvements, as you can see there. Let's make sure I got everything. I got those step bars. Added those step bars. You can see the bigger tires. They look beautiful. That's that back cover, as you can see, because when I did that 3-inch body lift, you can see what it did without those covers. You can see those mounts in there pretty clear. I could paint them black and leave it open, but you'll see right outside the other end of the truck. Really wouldn't look too bad, but these covers were pretty much, they clip right in, cover that up. It looks really clean. I could take it off if I wanted to make it look a little more rugged, but they were really inexpensive. They were $100 for front and back covers, so it was like nothing. But you can see the shock with that 6-inch lift in there. So coming around here, I think I mentioned the fender flares. You can see the fender flares in there. I got the rear headlights. You can see there, and you can see the rear back there too. I painted the rear because when I did the body lift, it kind of just jacked that up. I did put a custom tip on there. Now I'm going to be changing that out. I'm going to be actually getting rid of the muffler. And I'm going to put I'm going to leave that tip there, and I'm going to put another one on the other side, actually getting dropped off next week. And I'm going to put, it's going to have a dual tip with no, it's going to be straight piped. It's going to straight pipe it, have one there, and I got bigger tips too. Because that I have a 2.5-inch exhaust. I got 6-inch tips. I'm going to have a 6-inch tip there, 6-inch tip on the other side. I got that new tow hitch. I'll leave a link for that. I got that tow hitch on Amazon. I thought that was kind of cool. Comes in like all different colors. Really cool. Oh, and I'm going to be changing out my license plate. I ordered a custom, you know, for the business I'm in, I ordered a custom plate. It's going to say Gutter on it. Kind of cool. So custom plate, real inexpensive. And you can go online and figure out whatever name you want for your truck. You know, so, and as you can see around here, I think I have everything. You can see that step bar there. Let me see. So let me make sure I named everything. I got the 6-inch lift, 3-inch body lift, 21-inch custom rims, bigger tires, 37-inch. I got the grill. I got the headlights. Oh, I also added the rock lights. They're really cool. You can see the rock lights in there. You can pretty much make them any color you want. Obviously, I light them up green at nighttime. It looks really cool. I got them on the front, and I got them in the back, both sides, which is kind of cool. Comes with an app. I just turn the app on, and I can change them whatever color I want on there. So, and I got the bumper, got the painted the sway bar, got the wrap, step bar, rear lights, tow hitch, mirror covers, door handle, just kind of going down the list, make sure I got everything. Tinted windows. Oh, I also added the custom leather seats. Let's show you there. You can, they weren't even that bad. I think that ended up being something like $1,400. You can see I put my logo on there. Nice custom leather seats. Just kind of changed them out because the original ones actually weren't leather. It looked like leather. It was like faux leather. This is real leather now. Nice new real leather seats. So let's see, swap the antenna. Oh, the bed cover, don't want to forget that. Got a nice custom bed cover there, which is awesome. And you can see that, who that's from. It's like backflip, really cool cover. I'm able to put some of my supplies back there, which is great. And I got the fender flares, and then, and oh, I also added, which I ordered, I'll leave a link to it, for the Toyota Tundra. I added the tuner. They have a 5-star tuner on there. It looks awesome. It gives you a couple different options. You can just, I'm going to mount it next to the steering wheel. You just hit a button or two and you can tune the engine, give the power, give the pedal more power, instant power. So I'll check that out. Maybe I'll get you an update on that. So, and I told you I was eliminating the muffler. Let's go back around to there. That's actually already scheduled to be installed next week. I'm going to eliminate this muffler under there. And I'm going to just straight pipe it right to the back. Going to have one on the left, one on the right with those 6-inch tips. So guys, I think if you're going to do modifications, I think these are the 5-star modifications for a Toyota Tundra. 6-inch lift, 3-inch body lift. You can even go bigger on the lift. If I could go back to time, I might have done a 9-inch lift with a 3-inch body lift with the bigger tires. Because you got to remember, just those bigger tires gave me an extra inch or two lift, along with the 3-inch body lift and the 6-inch lift. So I got an extra 11 inches basically on my lift with everything that I've done, which is kind of cool. So, and this is a 2007 Toyota Tundra. You can barely even tell that it's that old. 2007 Toyota Tundra modifications. 5-star modifications. Any questions on this, guys? Shoot a comment down below and I'll get your response back. But I'm going to leave a bunch of the products that I purchased in the description. So check out the description. All right, take care, guys.
Get it pronto. Yeah, we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here. We need it pronto. Had to get my bands up. Hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work. Now we shine. Can you match us? Get it pronto, yeah we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here, we need it pronto. Had to get my bands up, hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work, now we shine, can you match us? 9 to 5 it wasn't for me, tired of always working for them. Had to make a platform, one that can go past norms. Take advantage of my brain, they claiming that I'm insane. I told them I
I'm different. Why you happy always being the same? I'm a boss, ay, no, that make you mad though. Independent living, understand we making mad though. Got a team I'm bringing with me, always turn up, yeah, we litty. Made a business, oh, you silly. My empire, for I'm 50, help my parents move. I'm giving back, you can do it too. Don't let them tell you what you can and can't be. Do whatever make you happy, life is always passing. Be aggressive in this life, come on, no reacting. Get it pronto, yeah, we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here, we need it pronto. Had to get my bands up, hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work, now we shine, can you match us? Get it pronto, yeah, we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here, we need it pronto. Had to get my bands up, hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work, now we shine, can you match us? In this life you need to have a strong mindset. Business isn't easy long as you make sure your mindset. All time put inside your craft, have a dream you will adapt. Taking risks, just understand that people might have other plans. Keep it real, always on focus, little things they always notice. Passion they ain't never cloning, to the top is where I'm going. Do not be afraid to tell them what you think or what you want. Always taking risks, you live it once, you better throw it long. Blow up like a bomb, let the world know, yeah, like in this song. Staying calm, cool, collected, never take a loss. Been a dawn, you can let the haters all know. From the bottom to the top, watch us all grow. Get it pronto, yeah, we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here, we need it pronto. Had to get my bands up, hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work, now we shine, can you match us? Get it pronto, yeah, we need it pronto. Ain't no wasting time when I'm here, we need it pronto. Had to get my bands up, hit them like a Mack truck. All we do is work, now we shine, can you match us?